One of the first things that we ask anyone who joins the Sepalika program is to change their cooking oil, not just for themselves, but for the whole household. What do we ask them to do? We ask them to move from refined oils, which is what we find most households using, to a cold pressed oil. Now, why do we do that? To understand that, first, it's important that you understand the difference between the two oils. Now, a cold pressed oil is an oil that is extracted from a seed or a nut using, in the olden days, they used to use a giant pestle and a mortar, which is usually made of wood. And this pestle and mortar used to be moved by perambulating or moving animals. Today, that same process is done. However, instead of using animals, you're actually using really large steel machines, which can put immense amount of pressure on the seeds or the nuts and extract the oil. So it's a mechanical extraction of oil with no heat being applied. As a result, the oil does not go rancid. The oil is very stable and the oil is therefore good for your health. In India, we call cold press oils as kachi ghani oil. And we recommend from Sepalika cold pressed oils from either, you know, you use cold pressed coconut oil, cold pressed mustard oil, cold pressed groundnut oil, cold pressed sesame oil. The other great part about all these oils that I've just mentioned is they're all naturally oily. Either as seeds or as nuts, they're naturally oily, and therefore you are very easily extracting an oil that is already inherently present in them. However, most households in India use refined oils, which is what you see as advertisements on television or on digital media. Now, refined oils are usually made for two reasons. Number one, a refined oil is made because you're extracting oil from a seed that's not naturally oily. And in this case, what you need to do is to use a solvent to extract the oil from the seed. So seeds like safflower and sunflower, you can extract refined oil from them, but you use a solvent called hexane. Hexane is a chemical that is terrible for the human body. It can damage your nervous system, it can cause dizziness, it can cause nausea, headaches. And I have found that just this one single step of switching a client of ours from using refined oil to cold pressed oil has made a tremendous and dramatic impact on their health. Now, there's another reason why oil is refined. A lot of people don't like the natural flavor, the natural color, or the natural smell that comes along with the cold pressed oil. So what manufacturers do is to refine them either by using an acid, an alkali, a bleach. These oils are often heated to very high temperatures. So why would you want to subject your body to these chemicals just because you want to smell and, you know, look at a very sophisticated looking oil? Manufacturers are also adding refining oils because they want them to remain stable on shelves in the retail stores for much longer periods of time. They don't want them to go spoil easily, and therefore these chemicals are added. So think about it. Would you want these chemicals to go into your food every day, multiple times a day, because that's what you're going to be using in your cooking? Or would you want something healthy to go in, not just for yourself, but for the whole family? So make that switch from make that switch from refined to cold pressed oils for your health.